two digits out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are chosen at random and multiplied together, what is the probability that the last digit in the product appears as 0? So this question asked in 2022 first part NDA, and the options are 1 by 10, 1 by 5, 2 by 5 and 4 by 5. So out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I have to choose 2 numbers. So let's, out of this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I have to select 2 numbers. So the numbers can be 1, 2, 2, 3 and so on. So in how many ways we can do this? So out of all these 5 numbers, all the 5 digits, I want to select 2 digits. So this can be done in 5C2 ways, which is nothing but 5 into 4 divided by 1 into 2. So this gives me 10. So there are 10 pairs I can make using the digits 1 to 5. So out of these 10 pairs, which pairs gives me the multiplication such that the last digit is 0? So to have the last digit 0, I can have the pairs like this. So 2 and 5, that is 2 into 5 is 10, and the next is 4, 5. So 4 into 5 is again 20. So it is 10 and it is 20. So what they have asked is the last digit in the multiplication should be 0. So out of these 10, these 2 are in my favor. These 2 pairs are in my favor. So what is my answer? So the probability is equals to 2. So these are the 2 pairs out of these 10 possible pairs. So divided by 10, so which is nothing but 1 by 5. So option B is correct. Thank you.